Yeah, it's time to give toast, man. Time to give toast. Yeah. No. Anybody say I'm a jerk, I'm an asshole, I'm a dick. You know, I realize it. I'm gonna tell y'all the reason why I'm like this. Yeah. See, everybody get a cup, you know, just pour it in. Cause I'm about to give toast to myself right now. Yeah. Yeah, I say I'm gonna give toast to myself right now. Yeah. Yeah. I see I might be a little bit insecure, but my ego is bigger than my insecurities. And then I just don't realize how much I'm affecting the people around me. Around me. You see, ever since I was little, I always was nice. And then when I got older, I just was cold as ice, blocking everybody out. I built a shell around myself. So let me tell you, what I put in this cup is a little bit ice. Poured up some alcohol, so what, I become a drunk. I don't give a fuck. I think alcohol is gonna be the cure to all of us. See, I just walk down the Indian road. I don't give a fuck about what I've been told. It goes out one ear and out the other. I don't give a fuck about my brothers. Fuck the black power shit, because we destructing all, even ourselves. Even with the wealth, man, we not even trying to help each other out. So in that case, we all assholes, word of mouth. Because we don't play around in the goddamn street. Black on black crime been going on for years, B. And I'm just looking at that and saying, what the fuck, man, might as well not give a fuck anymore. But now look, as I put up my cup and toast to myself and realize all my wealth is my family. But then I realize I've been an asshole to everybody. I give a toast to myself, cause I am an asshole. I'm a jerk, I'm a motherfucker, I'm a dick, I'm everything you wanna call me. I heard so many people, man, I'm got to cry. I heard the people that really love me on the inside. I really don't know why I do this, but I guess I gotta find an answer somewhere. And as I keep walking, as I keep walking, as my feet keep bleeding, as I keep talking, I don't realize what's going on in front of my eyes. I just keep walking blindly, and people trying to guide me, but I go the other way, and people trying to stop me, and I keep going. But I know that one day that I will find happiness in this world. Hey, see, God got a set out plan for me. He said he never wanted me to be an NGC, and the devil don't want me, so he kept me here. So I'm just gonna keep doing my thing, you hear? You see, I am an asshole, a dick, and yeah, this is no prediction, but I bet you one day I'm gonna be famous, and I give back to the hood like no other. Now look at me, they call me an undercover brother, cause people say I act white, but people say I don't look like that nigga that's on the got the block selling drugs. I am a good kid, but nigga, if you know the true T-Shawn underneath me, you will realize how he's so grimy and so ashamed of everybody around him. But really inside, he really loves all his family, all his kin, everybody talk to him, everybody he done met through his life, everybody put a smile on his face, everybody he done kicked with, everybody who he done did mischief shit with, running through the hallways all the way from elementary school to high school. And now he realized he always been a goddamn fool, so he got a toast to himself. Hey, I give a toast to myself, cause I am my asshole. I'm a jerk, I'm a dick, I'm even a jerk off, hurt so many people. And then I just realized that I need them right here, that I need them right here. And then my ego got the best of me. I got 3 shots, I got 4 shots, I got 5 sides of me. I don't realize that my attitude is just disrupting this whole world around me. It's just gonna explode, and I don't know where it goes, because you know God never told me. But one day when I was walking, I saw a little kid, and then he said, T-Shawn B, come over here. Man, you don't you know that? That ever since I was little, your head, I used to look up to you, but now I look at you. with you. You became a dick, now you everywhere. You used to be here for me and my little cousins, and now we don't see you no more, man. And that put a tear to my eye, cause I always used to be there for them little kids, man. And I just gotta say something, say something. I just gotta say something, say something. I give a toast to myself. I give a toast to myself. I would have never been like this, but I choose to be like this. I'm a dick, I'm an asshole, and I can't put it down, yo. So until I find a place in heaven, or until I find a place in hell, I might as well drink until I go to jail, until they lock me up, until I got to yell. Because I can't let out these guilty feelings. I hold them inside for a got the reason, and I'm not pleasing for no seasons. Just give me one day on the heaven plan. Shane, cause I'm an asshole.